Morning, James. There you are.
Thanks.
Morning, James.
Morning.
Money on veterinary college.
It's all these trucks and motor cars now.
No one's got need of vets anymore.
Thanks for that.
Ugh, someone will come along.
And what if it doesn't?
I'll go down.
No, son, you sit and eat your breakfast.
Your father's had a word.
I don't want to work on the docks.
You should be thanking your lucky stars. Men are queuing on the streets, begging for work.
I know it can't go on forever.
It's good to dream. But it's also good to wake up again and see the world as it truly is.
Postman, missed one.
You know your father wanted to be a professional musician. His bread and butter was the cinema, and then the talkies come along, and then it's all up the Swanee. I don't mean to be cruel, but just worry, love.
I got an interview.
You did?
You didn't. Derby? Yorkshire? What if it's like the others? No job at the end of it.
They're not going to have me go all the way to Yorkshire for no reason.
There was no mention of a wage in that letter either. He is better off at the docks, and that's all I'll say about it.
Best get a move on if you're going to catch it.
Just don't be disappointed if there's not a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow.
Bye, Don.
You'd be good.
I'll probably be home tomorrow anyway.
Hold up. You're wonky. You know I only took that job in the docks to see us through the lean times.
You've got a dream.
You've got to chase it.
Thanks, Dad.
Cheese and pickle. Here's your ticket. Now get on before you miss it.
Hi, Mother. Good luck, son. You got a bit of grit in your eye.
Oh, to God, he gets it.